Hello dear students, in this video I am going to talk about rate expression for reversible reactions and parallel reactions. These two topics are from the chapter Chemical Kinetics. Rate expression for reversible reactions. Reversible reactions. Students, let us consider a reversible reaction, that is 2NO2 gas which is in equilibrium with the N2O4 gas. Let us assume that for forward reaction rate constant is K1, for backward reaction rate constant is K2. Then for the given equation, rate expression, rate is equal to -1/2 dNO2/dt is equal to K1. For forward reaction, rate constant is K1. Active mass of NO2 to the raised to the power of 2. At the same time, N2O4 is converting back into the NO2. So for the backward reaction, N2O4 will be the reactant, so we can write it as minus K2 into N2O4. Students, this is a expression, rate expression for the given reversible reaction. Let us consider now rate expression for parallel reactions. Let us consider a parallel reactions. A simultaneously it is converting into B and C. Let us assume that for the reaction A gives rise to B, rate constant is K1. A gives rise to C, rate constant is K2. Then rate law, we can write it as rate is equal to K1 into concentration of A power 1 plus K2 into concentration of A power 1, we can write. This is rate expression for the parallel reaction. Students, in this reaction, percentage of B is equal to K1 plus K2 into 100. Percentage of C, similarly, we can write it as K1 plus K2 into 100. Students, this is about the rate expression for reversible reactions and for parallel reactions. Thank you for watching.